How does the IBC cleaning system work? Our IBC cleaning system is a very simple system that consists of a variable speed pump, a simple on-off control for the pump, a lance that has a tank cleaning head on it, and a standard IBC lid mounted in the middle of the lance. And the idea is you thread that lid onto the IBC, and that holds it in place, holds the cleaning head inside the IBC so it can clean. And then you obviously some connecting hose and pipe hook to connect it all up. To operate, you simply need to insert the lance into the IBC, thread it into the lid to secure it in place, and then connect it to the pump, connect the pump to a suitable water supply, and press a button to start the system and turn it off when the IBC is clean. So other things to consider: a tap valve at the bottom of the IBC should be open to allow the wash water to escape, because you don't want the IBC filling up with water, because that would impede the cleaning. Thought will be needed be given to how the runoff water will be dealt with as it runs out of the IBC during the cleaning process. How that's dealt with will depend very much on the residue, the nature of the residue, so you need to think about that. And then you need to simply stop the pump and remove the lance and insert it into the next IBC. It needs to be cleaned once it's deemed to be cleaned. Now, the operational differences between the basic and advanced model: there's no real difference between how the basic and advanced models work. They simply have different cleaning heads in there, and the pump that we supply will be set to run at a higher pressure on the advanced model, because it just works better at a higher pressure. The basic model will normally take about twice as long to clean the same residue as the advanced model, and they run with very similar flow rates, so it would use about twice as much water to give the same cleaning. But it has the advantage of being significantly cheaper than the advanced model. It's best suited to lighter residues where lower impact cleaning, rinses, less of a liability.